I think we all became aware that there was a certain regional sound developing, and nobody had a name for it.
That's punk rock, and one day they just sort of started going, and that was grunge.